Hold on!
Where's this train going to?
The refinery! I have to stop the train!
Get the fuck out of here!
What the hell was that?
The driver probably screwed up.
Civilian maggot asleep at his console.
That's all drunk. Parasites.
Cut the chatter or you'll join it!
Thank you. took out a local security post. I can see you via CCTV.
Your power.
Shit! There's an electricity field up ahead. I can't shut it down from here. You're gonna have to find a way to disable...
Said, check it out. This looks like what Evelyn was talking about. I'm no expert on this shit. But all the pipes from the Barrens come through here on their way to the city. This here looks like the core. We take this out, the whole thing should be fucked. Just keep moving.
This place is a fucking rat's nest, but I worked out where our guys are held. Can't fucking believe this. Command should have sent a fucking company in here at least. Instead, it's four guys and a scientist. No wonder things came unglued. Why do we always have to pay in blood for their screw-ups? We just punch our way in, kill fucking everything we see, collect our guys, then punch our way out. They better still be alive. And ever, I'll slaughter every fucking hig in the place if they're dead already. If this goes wrong, the fucking generals back home will be lining up to blame us.
You're wasting my time.
Son of a bitch!
I'm not a very patient man. You understand why I'm here?
I guess your mom got drunk with the guys one night.
You are next. Unless she gives me the nuclear codes.
Shit!
I could take the son of a bitch from here.
No. His men have him covered. I'll flank him. Wait for me.
You better hurry.
Only the fleet commander has access to the launch codes.
Can you reprogram the warheads?
Even if I could, I wouldn't.
Is that your final word?
Fuck this.
We go now!
Contract!
I'm on it.
Garza, you okay?
I don't think Garza's gonna make it. What the fuck do you think they're storming in like that?
Whatever, I saved your ass, man.
Thank you. Miss Matt. Keep broadcasting so we can trace you. Are you okay? What's the situation?
I'm fine. I'm... Garza's hurt. The rest of the team's clearing the pickup zone. They need help.
Okay, we got help on the way, Miss Matt. Just hold on tight and listen to the team with you, okay? Just a couple of minutes.
Here's our ride. Come on.
Sev, I don't think I can.
Well, next time, try to stay. Garza! Garza! Easy, buddy. Just hang on. Oh, come on.
Damn it, don't you quit on me now! Garza! Garza! Man down! Medic! Help now! I need a medic, goddammit!